Here's the scenario. There are six hijackers armed with handguns and knives in control of that plane. They've already killed one hostage and are threatening to kill the others unless they get a pilot and fuel within the hour.
There'll be SWAT officers disguised as hostages. Other SWAT officers will be playing the roles of terrorists.
And they will be trying to kill you. Staff sergeants will be grading us.
Couldn't give us the bus, huh, Hondo? They always give us the goddamn bus.
It sounds like Fuller's really got it in for us.
You think? Another thing. There are two dynamic entry points, one here beneath the front landing gear, one back here by the baggage compartment. I'm sure Fuller's got surprises at both those entrances. We get bogged down anywhere, we fail. Any ideas?
There's another way in, Hondo.
There's an elevator shaft here where they bring in the service carts. And there's a mechanic's access right here.
Man, that's gonna be tight as hell.
How many men can we fit in there?
Men? None.
All right. Work this out. Get in there and break Fuller's heart.
Okay.
What do you got?
Toy guns.
It's toy guns, sir. Toy guns.
Let's do this.
All right.
Shame you're not playing one of the terrorists.
Stand by, we got a device.
Same here.
Yep.
Here we go.
3, 2, 1.
Boxer, one down.
One down.
McCabe, I got one.
Sanchez, one down.
That's five. There's one more, guys. That's a sleeper. Come on.
That'll be six.
Clear.
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 10, David. This is 70, David. We are code 4, all clear.
Oh, yeah.
Wow, is that a new course record?